We have cleared the way for the construction of the Keystone and Dakota Access pipelines.
By all the well wishes that we've received over the past few weeks. But tonight it's my turn to say thanks. Whether we have seen eye to eye or rarely agreed at all,